I couldn't get my hands to stop shaking. So what I usually do is I take my knife and I stab in between each finger so that I'm forced to stop shaking.
Well, I guess you missed this time. You need to learn how to control yourself.
Two lonely people, we were strangers in the night. Up to the moment when we set our
soul in nerves.
Dina, please wait.
All right, everyone, thanks for getting all the equipment together. Hannah, you could put this fern on this corner right over here. Sydney, you can move this fern to the other corner. And Nermina, you could place this mic right over here. That'd be perfect. Thanks very much, guys. Hey, Elton, right?
Yeah. David, right?
Yeah, correct. Very nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you, man.
Looking forward to doing business with you. This is Cara.
Hi, okay. It's so nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Great. All right, guys, thanks so much for your help. We're going to be starting in a few minutes, so you can leave the premises at your convenience.
So what are you performing today?
I'm going to be singing Tighten Up by the Black Keys.
Awesome. Let's hear it. Hit it, fellas.
You're good.
Thank you.
What's going on?
Ah, Tim. This is Elton. He's going to be one of our new acts. We're thinking of filling up the hall with many of his performances coming up soon.
Thanks, David. Nice to meet you, man.
Sup?
All right, guys. I got a couple auditions lined up later, so I'm gonna just head out. But hopefully we could work on some stuff in the future.
Of course. You were really great. We'll keep in touch.
Tim. Tim, it's not what it looks like.
And you, of all people, don't have a right to speak right now.
I have no right to speak right now?
How about the fact that you guys are trying to replace me?
Tim, I told you it's not what it looks like.
I think it is!
Tim, the theater is going to close. Tim, the theater's going to close.
What?
David, tell him.
Let's not get things mixed up here. David, can you please tell me? We have until Christmas.
Oh, for crying out loud, David, why don't you tell anybody?
These things fix themselves.
And what if it doesn't?
Then we'll all hang our heads together.
We're losing the theater?
We don't have enough money to renew the lease.
David, I haven't even got a chance to show you my new bit.
Don't worry, Joe. I don't think that's what's gonna save the theater.
Very funny.
No, it just might. I look around the room, and I see a piano player. I see a comedian. And a guitar player.
And a new singer.
Right.
And a guitar player with two busted hands.
Joe, I'm gonna get better. Cara, what's today's date?
December 18th.
So we have 1 week.
1 week to put on a Christmas show.
Whatever it takes.
How are you, buddy?
I'm all right.
You sure everything's all right?
Hang in there.
How's everything between you and that broad?
Girls are funny, Joe. I don't know what to tell you.
You know, I know a thing or two about being funny.
Very clever.
So, come on, buddy. You can tell me anything.
All right. I think she got scared. She saw what it did to my hands, and she just didn't feel safe around me anymore. But to be completely honest with you, I think she didn't think I was a serious person, and she didn't think that being a musician was a legitimate career, and decided to break up with me.
Look, I'm a comedian. What do you think people think of me?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So do what makes you happy, and don't listen to anybody's BS.
You know what, Joe? Maybe you're not all jokes after all.
Only when I need to be.
Come in. Oh my God. Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Well, I heard a guitar backstage. Figured it was you.
Hey, Dina. Show's about to start. Hey, Tim. Hey. How's it going? I'm all right. Good luck tonight. Yeah, same to you, man. All right, well, anyway, I'm going to be outside, so just come meet me.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Christmas at the Maroney. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. This is a very old theater owned by my father before me. We really appreciate you guys coming out here. But enough of the chit-chat for me. Let's get on with the show.
You're dating Elton? Another musician?
Tim, I know this is bad, but you... What are you doing? You're so irrational. This is why I'm not...
I'm irrational? Get out. Get out!
Hello, everybody! How are we doing tonight?
Hear this, gang. What is the best Christmas present? A broken drum. You can't beat it.
Why did Santa put a clock in his sled?
He wanted to see time. Why?
Who is Santa's meanest reindeer? Rude Arm.
What do you call an old snowman?
Water.
What do you call people who are afraid of Santa? Claustrophobic.
What is the difference between a snowman and a snow woman?
Snowballs.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a great time. Try the veal. Thank you.
Tim.
that, just get down from there.
Can't do it, David. She's here.
Tim, this is getting out of hand. A lot of people have come here to see you tonight. Only you. Come on. Tim, this is nonsense. Gotta help me save this theater. Tell me, what's it gonna take?
Thank you. Go.